Hello everyone, this is me, Christian, again. And we are doing our 586 free for all video. Anyways guys, if you're new to the channel or have had your accounts for a while, please subscribe to my channel and put those thumbs up for your joy. Alright, kill number two, almost kill number three. We got three kills now. He's still at six kills, I'm pretty sure. But that's gonna be a long ways up there, that's for sure. Yeah, I should have saw that coming. But what can I do about it, really? And now he's got 8 kills. He's now got once again doubled the amount than I'm supposed to be if I wanted to win so badly, which I do. But of course it's going to be hard since I'm basically challenging a lot of hard players. Now he's got 9 kills. And I'm only at 5. Which is not so bad, except now I'm being focused by enemies, which this happens a lot. He's about to get the 10th kill. Unless... Yep, he got killed by enemy 5. And so did... Of course, enemy 2. Now I got killed by enemy 1. Alright, we got 2 more kills. How internations are we getting lucky now? But it still won't be enough to catch up to him, though. Unless we get a lot of Titan support. Yep. That might actually just be able to work. Oh, we can do perfect damage from this rate. Kill number 8, yes! Nice. Managed to get another kill at the end, basically. Yep, I knew it. He had 9 kills. I was almost there. I was almost about to tie with him. Well, anyways, Christian signing off. Bye-bye.